Alabama Day is a holiday celebrated on December 14. It commemorates Alabama's admission to the Union as the 22nd state on December 14, 1819. The Alabama legislature adopted a resolution calling for the observance of the day in 1923, at the urging of the Alabama Department of Education and Alabama Department of Archives and History.